This is an old concept that we know, looking back at the telephony era. It was basically calling party pays, and this was one of the reasons why some phone calls used to cost euros a minute, cross-border phone calls in the past. And so these termination monopolies of telcos that were used to collect money from anyone reaching out to their customers were really bad for everyone, except for the telcos, of course.